zombie. Really? Empty zombie to fire that.
Find me something to shoot!
Yeah, find me something to dodge. I don't like flying these.
All set back there?
Affirmative. Romeo, let's man these turrets.
Please, thank you. I saw that coming.
What do you see, Gunny?
A whole lot of Covenant.
Thank
gathering
you
around
this.
The crater from that slip space rupture.
But it should have made them fall down.
Captain, what?
Disables vehicles.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Alright! Banshees, coming through the tunnel!
That's the way we're headed! Take them out!
How on earth is that?
Got him!
Gonna fit to the hats. Uh-oh, am I gonna commit? Destroying something I'm not allowed to. They destroyed it. What was that kind of a big deal? Oh, no, that's not the way. It's anti-English. I explained that. like the pop, make it, I'll do it in a minute. I have to exactly think about what I'm gonna say here. Yes, sir. I would do that. Whenever you pay me $20, Mr. Wolfie. I pressed it. This doesn't count. 28469.
Damn! Door's jammed! Must have lost power!
I'll head through on foot, see if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel.
Knew it. I can't destroy that, I don't think, without the banshee. And no one, never mind, there are some people here. See to this room, make you angry because you don't think we'll overlook it.
That did it! Door's open!
Oh, there we go. I can stop hitting him, you think. I'll just run with it for now. Oh, that is
Troopers, I got bad news.
Oh, what? You really are gonna make us walk out of the city?
We got a scarab right by our exit.
Oh, God.
This is the best mission ever.
Yeah, it is. We get to find out maybe we can get without shields. Evade or destroy. I know how to destroy this. I'm not using that. He may have saved me with that bubble shield. But if this keeps up, I'll have to walk out of the city. I am gonna destroy it. I have to get to the back of it. Nah, just start shooting legs.
Knock out its legs and it'll stop moving, Cuddy.
Yeah, I know. I played Halo 3. Just, I can't do it with this banshee. It's not a thing. I would've done it with the banshee.
Shows up
and into another tunnel before you actually jinx us. How about that?